I like art, generally speaking. Of course, music is an extremely important part of the art world, and the music that we have here is a perfect relationship in between our world and the world that we would like to be.
Girard-Perregaux was very famous in my town, in La Chaux-de-Fonds, and I had a lot of friends who worked for Girard-Perregaux. And Girard-Perregaux was always had an image, cultural image. And La Chaux-de-Fonds has a very famous hall for recording music. Deutsche Grammophon, Philips made a famous recording there. And it was built in the 50s, thanks to the help of Girard-Perregaux.
Here in Gstaad with the Menuhin Festival is an extremely good expression about about music, for sure.
A lot of phases of my work remember the watchmaking work. We are alone to work. We work very concentrated, and it's the precision. I remember my grandfather, my grand-grandfather told me you have to set the watch very regularly, and it's the same for the violin, for example, because the violin is alive. And also the spirit of the handmaker, you know. And it was very interesting now to do in Gstaad Festival, to have a watchmaking atelier between my atelier and my workshop. And so I think the people understand very well the relationship between our two worlds.